भैया ये लेते हो, हाँ लो ना।
Hey, good afternoon everyone. This is Shashank Sharma. Today I am traveling from Pune to somewhere which I haven't decided yet. Most probably it's going to be Goa. I hope everyone have seen the first part wherein I took the halt in Mumbai for Christmas and all. Now I am continuing my journey from Pune. From Mumbai I came to Pune actually. And I stayed for one more day because there were like too much work. There were a lot of pending projects. So I have completed almost everything. Now I am on the way to Goa, most probably. Why I am saying that? Because I have a desire to go to Gokarna as well. I been to Gokarna like I think 6 years ago. And I again want to go there, so this is the best time for me where I can visit both the places, Goa and the Gokarna. I think that today I'll take a halt in Goa and then I'll go to Gokarna. That would be a much better way to do this trip. Now I will take a halt for the lunch because I took the breakfast in the morning in my hotel. I stayed in Oyo Townhouse. It was really a good option. This time, you know, I picked a room category wherein the images were different and the room were different. Oyo customer support and the hotel staff really pissed me off entirely for one day. Because the another room which they gave me for one day, that was really pathetic. Anyways, I'll stop somewhere here for the lunch for something Marathi.
Hey Neera, isme batao ye 750 ml hai, kitna aayega isme?
3 glass.
3 glass आ जाएगा, चिकन डाल दो। दो गिलास, हाँ, नींबू नहीं, नींबू अदरक सॉल्ट कुछ नहीं।
सो आई स्टॉप्ड एट जोगेश्वरी भेल। जोगेश्वरी भेल वॉज अ महाराष्ट्रियन आउटलेट एंड दे वर सर्विंग ओनली द मिसल एंड द मटकी भेल विच इज द स्पेशलिटी ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर रूट फ्रॉम मुंबई टू कोल्हापुर। I was really not hungry, so I didn't order the mudki bhel. I just ordered the misal pav with a small customization. I asked for the butter toasted. On this route from Pune to Kolhapur, will get plenty of options, not just Jogeshwari Bale. Actually, Shivneri Bale is my favorite, but this time I wanted to try some different taste and flavors, so I stopped at Jogeshwari Bale. Shivneri Bale is there, and it's not just one or two outlets, and you will get it after every 5-7 kilometers. So if you're new in Maharashtra, new on this roads, try out this taste. It's hard to get anywhere else, especially in North India. It's 6:30 and now I'm heading towards Goa. That's final. Yes, I'm going to Goa for means like at least for 1 or 2 days, and then I'll decide whether I'm going to Gokarna or somewhere else. But yeah, tonight I'm going to stay in Goa. So right before the Kolhapur, you will get all these dhabas in one single row. They all are claiming that you know, they are Kolhapuri, Maharashtrian and all that, but they don't serve the Maharashtrian food. They just have few options. I tried one which is the Maharashtrian version of Malka Masoor Dal and the chapatis, but the taste was really good. Really good. Instead of trying some other places, try this Orange Hotel. This is really good. Means like their services, their ambience and their taste is just perfect. Hey, so I just landed in Karnataka, and at the border the officials asked for the RT-PCR report. I don't have one. And but I gave the clarifications to them that I am not going to stay in Karnataka. I am going to Goa and I am coming from Delhi. So they said okay, there is no problem as such, but we required that the RT-PCR report if you are coming from other state. So make sure that you have one, but if you don't have one, that then still it's okay, you can go. So that's how it is now these days. One big relief I am going to get is the prices of the petrol. Right now it's 110 rupees in Maharashtra. There's a fight going on between the BJP and versus non-BJP ruling states. So Gujarat was giving at the rate of, I think, 94. In UP, Haryana, it was 94. And in Rajasthan, it was 110. And in Maharashtra, also, it's 110 at almost all the places. The next full tank, I will take it in Goa, because in Goa, it's 94. See, this fuel prices are really a big time saving. I'll give you a quick example. Like if you are going for a full tank in Gujarat and as compared to Maharashtra at the same point of time, then you are paying almost 400 rupees extra. Means like I'm talking about my car, and I have a very small tank, 25 liter. But just in case, if you have big tanks like 65 liters, 55 liters, then there is a huge difference. There is a huge difference whether you have a diesel or a petrol. There is a huge difference. So I booked a room at 11:45 because most of the portals are not accepting the booking for the same day after 12. Just remember this. Because if you are on road and if you are planning to, you know, book a room for the same day after 12 or after 12:30, then they will not allow you to do so. Few websites are there which I also use, like GoIBibo. GoIBibo give you even an option to check in at the midnight as well. So that's a very good option for the travelers like us. yeah, it's 12 o'clock. I'm hoping to reach Goa at around, means like at my hotel at around 4. I informed them as well that I'm coming a little late, and they said, yeah, you can come. There's no issues. So the reason why I have entered in Karnataka, because the Kolhapur road is pretty much damaged. It's almost 5 years now. It's almost 5-6 years. They haven't fixed it yet, and I really don't want to push for no reason. This Karnataka road is longer in terms of kilometers, but it's safe if you will take. Go from Amboli route, means like from Belgaum to Amboli and then to Goa, then it's a pretty much clean road. Do not use Google Maps. A strict warning, please do not use Google Maps. Ask it from locals or the people who are going on the roads. Why I'm saying it, that you are not supposed to take the Google Maps, because Google will take you from a shorter route, but it's completely damaged. That route is completely damaged. So I stopped the car for a quick nap of 30 minutes, but when I woke up, it was 1.5 hours. I guess that's why it took almost 12 hours for me to reach here from Pune. Also, people have decorated their homes. It's like today is 28th, so it's all because of Christmas. So that's the spirit of Goa. So now I just checked out from Mermaid Hotel. It was a really good stay. I got it at a very decent price on this day. I got it at like, I think 1100 or something. And no, means like you won't get it at 1100 on this day, means like on 28th of December. Because everything is fully packed. I'm not extending my stay here, but I'm checking it out. Not sure which hotel I'll pick next. But I guess that's all for this vlog. I shall be meeting you in the next one. Until then, stay connected.